the way to launch the campaign. And they can look ahead with confidence and comfort. Your thoughts on today's game then, Jim?
Well, they've laid down a marker with such a good opening win, and they're saying to the rest of the group, we're intent on staying at the top. On this evidence, I think there's every chance too.